Hello everyone, my name is Atharva Powale and I'm an RF application engineer at Mini Circuits. Today I'd like to discuss a scenario of what our new graduates in the RF field often face. Let's say you've just received your diploma and you're ready to get your heads out of the textbook and your hands on some RF equipment. This isn't as easy as it sounds. The tools necessary to gain hands-on experience with RF equipment comes with a high price tag. So finding affordable solution might prove to be difficult. Let us take for example a vector network analyzer, which is the most common RF test equipment for which the cost can range from tens of thousands of dollars to hundreds of thousands of dollars. One of our missions here at Mini Circuits is to help young RF engineers and students bridge the gap between what they learn in the classroom and the practical experience which they need for careers in RF microwave industry. The Mini Circuits UVNA-63 kit makes it more affordable to gain that hands-on experience. It allows students to build their own VNA and better understand its internal architecture. Students will get a chance to assemble the system from individual components in the kit. Then students can take the raw power measurements and use this data for post-processing using Python and MATLAB to get complete error-corrected S-parameter measurements. So guys, the VNA is no longer a black box on which you press a few buttons and magically get measurement plots. Instead, you gain a much more detailed understanding of the inner working of this sophisticated equipment. Let me show you an example of what this UVNA-63 is capable of doing. We wrote a demo code in Python using which we could perform a full two-port SOLT calibration and measure S parameters of a mini circuit bandpass filter. When you run the demo, it will prompt you to connect open, short, load and through components to both ports to perform a complete 12-term error correction calibration. Once done, you can see the plotted, uncalibrated and calibrated S parameters plot. This is just one example of what this kit can do. We have several other demo codes that are available once the UVNA-63 software is installed from our website. Further exploration is left to your imagination. For more information or questions, please visit the following link and drop us a message. Thanks, see you next time.